Hello, we are about to play hide and seek. Tell me when you're ready.
Oh, I'm ready.
Let me get my helicopter set up. I'm gonna fly around. Be looking. So you're 100% ready. Okay, the chase is on. I'm searching for you. Oh, and the speed limit's 30, by the way. And if you go to your settings and go to, like, I don't know, controls, bigger car and manual, you can put it in a high gear so I don't hear your engine. Okay, no, that's not you. No, that's not you. That car disappeared.
Bless you.
He's somewhere around here. This Porsche is perfect for drifting. Am I hot or am I cold?
Okay.
Getting warmer?
You're cold.
Dang. Come on now. Okay, so I guess I'm getting warmer. Am I getting closer?
Yes. Oh, you're pretty far.
Looks like a Chevy. Okay. Are you driving?
I thought that was the point.
Okay, so you're driving. Because before, I remember before, you would be stationary sometimes. Probably around here.
Oh boy. I'm gonna have an issue. You're way far.
What? Where's my plane then? Hold on. Airplane. I'm gonna fly around then. Ow. Oh, I need my helicopter. I just flew into a car. Okay.
Did you stop looking for me?
No. I'm still searching for you. See why I chose a small city? You are hard to find. Why? Where are you? Oh, right. You can't tell me. Right. I think you're in a parking lot somewhere. You're in this parking lot because it's huge. I know you are. You probably see me.
Yeah, I sure do.
No, you're not in this one then. You're 100% in this parking lot. No. Are you hiding on top of a building?
No.
Okay.
I don't even know how to get on top of a building.
I feel like you're in this park, this car park, with like all these stories in it. This big parking building. You're not here. Oh. Dang, you are. Where are you? You're in this slot.
I'm not looking to tell you exactly what lot I am in.
Right. Sorry.
Give it away.
Okay, well, I'll just say I think you're in an alleyway.
And you can't. There's a lot of little things right now.
We're not able to get on.
Hmm? Hey, I found you. Hmm?
No.
Oh.
Yes?
Hi. Like,
okay,
two?
You found me.
So you got some sitting on the counter and getting hot. No more so. And then drink coke. Alright, no coke.
Okay, I get it. You found me.
No, I was actually stuck. I was stuck. I thought you were driving. What was the whole point of this, to drive?
All right.
Okay,
just
well,
tell me where you're right.
My turn. Turn your maps and stuff off, boy. You went for a treat, you ain't gonna find me for a while. Oh, how long is that gonna take?
Probably 10 to 15 minutes.
Oh. Well, just come back and just tap your controller a little bit.
So you better find a good hiding spot where I can't find you. Open myself up for more.
Okay. Somewhere he can't find me. Where is it? Where's that spot I just saw? There's a little crevice. I just saw a little crevice. Here it is. He gonna pass me a couple of times, actually. I'm gonna have to start driving. No, I do it like just put a waypoint here. That's what I do. I just put a waypoint here. So now when I just want to go stationary, I just go here. There it is. No, I'm not good with manual. Light screen. Perfect middle. Can't be driving like this though when he, maybe it's my suspension I tuned or something. Why is it so bouncy? No, it's normal actually. My car has a stiffer suspension, this one, but the headlights aren't right. So why would I use this? Suspension isn't stiff at all. Okay, no. Just stay in the Dodge then, stay in the Dodge. I can fix this real quickly. Yeah, I can fix it real quickly. Dang, how? They did not make Camaros quiet, did they? Your turn. Oh, what?
Alright.
You ready?
Yep. Okay.
Your map and everything is off?
Yep.
Oh, okay.
There's most likely either going to be in a Camaro Dodge. Am I close or far?
Close.
In the parking. Am I still close?
No. Yeah, you're pretty cold. Hey, there's a school bus down here.
Thank you.
quickly.
Alright, am I close or far?
Far. Yeah, I had to go to my menu, so I gunned it. I was gunning it. Come on, turn. No. Sorry, I had to clean my throat. Yeah, a little bit warmer.
I got a little bit warmer.
Is this another road to I'm just gonna follow this road.
You're getting warmer.
I'm
driving. Tensity.
All right, now I know you're driving around pretty fast. I swear I saw a yellow Camaro zooming, but I don't know.
What? No.
All right, you're gonna hit a Camaro.
No, crap. Plan B! Okay, I fixed it. Never mind. It's gonna be funny if he doesn't notice that this is me. Wait, no, he'll get pissed off if he sees me painting it like this. And no, I'm not the house, okay? It's just that the car is a different color now.
What? I mean, you probably changed your car since I got so quick. Come here, boy. Let me just look for destruction. You can't drive.
I can drive. I haven't hit anything. Yes, my fellow drivers. Oh, what? I left the menu? I left the party? Yo, what? Yo, no. No, don't go this way. Don't be in front of me.
Oh, I saw you.
No! Yeah,
right there. I saw that.
Drive away! Dang. The AIs keep despawning, though. Want to do the next one in Washington, maybe?
Sure. And I saw your how the car was parked. I said, nah, I can't be.
What is it? Like red or something? Mine is purple.
I mean, mine's black.
Oh. I'm repainting each car now.
Wait, so do we have to tap each other? Tap the car?
I guess.
I feel like that should be.
Alright. You have to tap them when you find them. And if they get away, they can, like, switch their car.
So it really doesn't matter what car you're in, it's just about not getting caught. Because the town's so small, you don't know where.
We tried doing it in New York. We had to abandon it because, like, it was too big.
You're still in Armadillo.
No, I'm in my house now. Okay, your turn. I search for you now.
Alright, I'm not going to pass over to your house.
So you're in, you'll be in Washington.